Trevor's doing his number two.
Oh, bloody hell. What are you doing, Trev? I've got to do a clean joke because there's children in there. I've got to be careful. There's some friends of Trevor's in tonight, and some lady friends. As well as your wife, aren't there? There's some lady friends in tonight. You have, yeah. Well, there's lots of them. Some of them, I know, were having financial difficulties and said to their husbands that they were going to have to go out and work nights on the streets. And one of Trevor's closest friends, a lovely young lady, she came back and her husband said, "It's really embarrassing you have to go out and work as a lady of the night." He said, "But how much did you get?" She said, $305. He said, "That's not bad." He said, "Who gave you the $5? She said, "They all did."